I'm at the comedy theatre watching Fat Pig.
Yeah, watching Fat Pig tonight.
We're seeing Fat Pig. It's basically about this guy who like dates a girl, and obviously she's slightly bigger, and it's about how he's getting, you know, people are making fun of him, like his friends and stuff.
It's quite sort of rude and crude and stuff, which is great.
I think it's really funny. I think it's really cool to be laughing at fat people without being embarrassed about it, even though that sounds awful.
I think it's quite a sweet play in some ways.
Yeah, yeah.
Very good performances, particularly from the two guys.
I think Carter is outstanding. His timing is impeccable.
Kevin Bishop's amazing.
Yeah. Kevin Bishop was. Yeah.
The man who played Tom actually took my breath away. I thought he was fantastic. He made complete sense of everything he said, and it was absolutely phenomenal. He blew me away.
Yeah, he was excellent.
Kelly Brook's looking terrific.
Kelly Brook is beautiful, so I think it's wonderful to see her on stage and acting really well, actually. I'm quite impressed by her.
Yeah. Kelly Brook was amazing. Really played her part well. Kelly was great. That scene where we all gave her a big round of applause.
She was shouting, yeah.
Yeah, she was great.
We think Kelly's great.
Kelly's amazing.
Yeah. And I didn't realise it was all American. I was saying to these guys, we didn't realise it was American until they started talking, obviously. And I think she's doing really well.
Yeah.
She is.
Yeah. She's very good.
She's doing very well, I think, yeah. Yeah, she surprised me. Yeah, Katie Kerr, she's funny, charming, and quite sexy, actually.
I'm having a really good time, yeah, it's really funny.
Yeah, fantastic. Loving it.
Yeah, we love it.
Yeah, it's very funny.
It's great.
Yeah.
It was really good, really entertaining, really funny.
Good subject matter?
Yeah,
yeah,
really good subject
matter. It was,
bikini
yeah.
scenes were good as well.
Yeah, I really like it, it's quite fast moving. Generally really interesting play.
Yeah, dialogue's amazing.
Neil Abbott is such a good writer.
There's like so many people laughing out loud in the audience, aren't there?
Yeah.
It's quite funny.
One to tell everyone to come and see.
Yeah,
definitely worth seeing,
yeah.
Yeah, it's fantastic.
Come and see it, it's hilarious.